Shit, my weed!
Oh, I really wish. All right, that'd be awesome if it was.
Welcome back to Chaos.
Yeah, I got it.
This
I love it.
Is
it's already.
Great.
All right.
Now.
Assume the next piece of the Dragon Balls is?
Well, we know that it's, we think that it's with the Death Elves. And we were...
And that's a problem.
How did we get sent King Rogar again?
What's guild.
The guild.
Kagan sent you.
Yeah, and the guild sent us, since we were thinking about coming to this continent to look for that anyway, they said we should stop by and see King Rogar.
Okay.
Yeah. In the middle of the city, and you can see this from outside of the gate, like before you even get into the city. But in the middle of this, it kind of slopes up, like the ground slopes up until the center of the city, where there is an immense castle.
Fucking like castle of castles.
Ginormous castle.
Castle Grayskull.
Which is where.
Where there's like a circle about town.
Yeah, kind of. That's a good reference. That's an amazing game.
Mountain town. Tell Vesper.
Very
good game. Very good game. Good reference, Jeremy.
Yes.
Right. Holy shit, that's a good reference.
I mean, it's a castle town. There's like
small. Immediately
oh, no.
In town.
I know what you mean.
You pass,
I'm
like,
just really happy you made that
gate.
Reference.
Yeah.
Like, I did not see that coming.
Yes. A lot of housing, there's a few markets. You see a few, like, where there are intersections, you see some shops that sell various things, general stores, food. There are some magic shops. Nothing to the extent, obviously, of Sven's coffee shop. There is not a space in this town reserved for Sven's coffee shop.
It's almost empty.
You have no notice.
There's no Sven.
We haven't seen the Sven spot.
Right.
Right. Well, in all fairness, it may be somewhere else.
Right.
This is a huge city. That would take you days to fully explore, if not weeks. What do you want to do?
I really don't have any shopping or anything to do.
Find any collegiate location of magicalness or library. Find the magic people.
There are libraries.
Magic place. Magic focused arc. House of the Arcane.
Okay. Give me a... Oh, gosh. What would this be?
In nature or investigation?
Investigation check. Are you going off to do your own thing? Or?
I mean, are we going to stay here for a day?
We're going to be here for a minute.
We're
going to
be here a bit, bud.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah, I'll go off and do my own thing.
Alright.
Yeah, I bought everyone earrings, didn't I?
Yes, you did.
I don't have one.
Not Dandy.
Yeah, Danny doesn't have one.
Do I have one?
Yep.
Yeah.
That was back whenever you were still
You actually
part of the party.
Had one when you left.
Yeah.
And then kept it.
Yeah.
Yeah,
just like Soren did.
We had some questions every now and then if you just would like hear voices in your head and when we were talking
ten.
On it.
Yeah.
It thrusts it for the crowd right now, guys.
That's what I got.
It takes you several hours. Of wandering around the city.
God,
you get lost a few times. But eventually you
Well, I mean,
find,
I was kind of trying to get lost. I was trying to find some place.
You find a sizable cylindrical tower.
Looks wizardly.
Yeah.
Wizardly.
Looks wizardly. And...
Sorry,
there's no sign
everything
or anything
that happened, but I'm assuming we're there.
But you can see that there are... Some, like, runes.
I had to make up a reason why my character's like this.
It's clearly a magical.
I wanted to write it down, so I remember.
Do I recognize the runes
or
as saying anything?
It is.
Like a
okay.
real one.
It's in
Not like a half-assed one. Like, my parents were killed.
It's not like...
I hate everybody because of it.
Hidden. ancient.
Right. It's not a trap or anything.
Pretty much every backstory I write.
It says.
I hate everybody because they hate me.
This is the tower of.
The inside. That's what I saw first.
Had it engraved.
Arcanus Maximus
of Bazin.
Okay.
B E Z E N.
I mean, I probably could have got it down there, but it wasn't coming off.
It's a little tight on me. Like, I have trouble getting past here if my hand gets too warm. But if it gets cold, it's a lot of
time. Is there a Coliseum? Does it seem like a military town? Is there a Coliseum?
It is. It does seem to be militant. There are a surprisingly large number of guards in this city.
So you want to go become Coliseum champion again?
Yeah.
Our, he wants to go straight to
this. But we do have a bard this time, again.
Attempts to join their fucking military.
Their military? Jesus, what's wrong with you?
No.
The dick guard.
Just,
we cup? Will, we'll get to that for sure. After the name, this is like, this is the dwelling of Bazin.
Mm-hmm.
The, mage, I guess attendant to the king.
Okay. The court wizard to the king.
The court wizard. That was what I was looking for. Thank you.
Go Skyrim.
Yes. The court wizard.
You're a court wizard, Harry.
Kinda.
Inquiries.
I will knock on the door and see if it opens or if anything replies.
Okay.
Anything.
You knock on the door.
Someone knocks
and
back.
This, like, the wood of the door seems to, like, shift. And a mouth appears.
I was gonna say, a mouth appears. That's what I figured would happen. Hello.
What is your name?
Echelius Dracos Lucius. What is your name?
Quit making shit up.
No, that's actually my name.
Oh, okay.
My name is Dor.
Greetings, Dor.
I don't really have a name.
Talk.
May I speak to those who reside within?
We have a dog that can talk. We really don't
what
need to question
this. What
is
your purpose?
Research.
What is your favorite color? Blue, no, red.
What is your favorite color?
Red.
Blue. Red.
Red.
What was that from again?
Great.
Monty Python.
Cool.
Great. Holy Grail.
And the door swings open. And standing on the other side of the door is a is this little, I guess it's a gnome. We'll say it's a gnome.
It was talked about in CM53.
And there's a tray.
Yeah.
And he hands you a red cup of tea.
Interesting.
Bazin is out at the moment. I'm his assistant.
Hello. Do you have a name?
Excuse me.
Yes.
Dor.
it's not Dor.
But it's D-O-H-R.
Yeah.
It's Dor.
Dor.
My name is Ogran. O-G-R-A-N.
Of course it's an OG.
He's very ugly.
Watch out for the extra mouth.
Ogran.
Well, I wanted to speak to Bazin about a book. Very particular book that I've been looking for.
Biggie Smalls.
Oh, yeah.
This will be my
he can,
your problem group.
Nice. He can certainly assist with that.
Oh.
But he is currently...
Has he kept up with Dragon Ball Super any?
Attending the... The court.
The court, of course.
Yes.
Does he usually come back
Super Blue
in one day?
Super Saiyan form, but
yes.
That's Vegito.
Okay. Is there a library that I may stay in until he gets back?
Special.
Oh, yes. And actually, as you kind of look out into the first level,
that's the teleporting.
It's pretty much just bookshelves.
I still
want to
think
that
it's special beam.
Okay.
I really wanted to be.
So I'll just ask, can I just hang out here in the library until he comes back?
Of course.
All right.
So
well, I'm literally going to sit in the
universe. I'm going to cast this little.
What are you doing?
Ogran casts this like little spell, and this little eye appears, and kind of floats around with you.
Like, floats right above me to watch.
Yeah.
Makes sense.
What are you doing?
Not that you want to do that.
Yeah,
but,
but it's a little security.
Herc. Herc, yes. You approach the guard. A guard, because there's a bunch of
them. Like, is there an arena?
What? Herc.
You want to fight?
I would like to challenge the ranks.
All the ranks?
All the ranks.
All the ranks. Fuck you,
Devil. He does a double take. Everyone that sees you does that.
I can't help this.
You're used to it.
Yeah.
It's
this is called on your own, motherfucker.
Yeah, those are all the parallel quest in Xenoverse.
He's a he's a dragonborn.
There was one
big
Yamcha dragonborn.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
He got like superpowers. Yeah. And the entire right, cast is like, Yamcha's not supposed to be this strong.
Dog, what's up?
Like, TN.
What? What do you mean, challenge the guard?
I mean, challenge the ranks.
The ranks. You mean, like, we do have an arena, Coliseum, if you will.
Yes, but as a gladiator, if I come to the arena, then, best case I get, I might be Johnny Law by the end of the day.
Oh yeah, I forgot about Johnny Law!
Johnny Law!
Holy fuck, that's a throwback and a half.
It's, let me step in.
Is that your arena?
Yeah.
Mm.
Let me step into your arena and see if I can't reform your guard, make it greater.
He wants
it is not right now.
I to prove yourself in the arena.
Are you offering to train them?
I think
yes.
He is.
Yes, I'm trying.
Are you go all fucking Roshi on them? Minus the booby grab. No, never mind. Booby grab them too.
We do have.
Never mind.
And a current reigning champion.
That's great.
Yes. She has never been bested.
She? What kind of fight is this going to be? Because it's not going to turn out well for her if it's what I think it is. He once killed Aquaman with a spear, though.
She is the, oh, I'm going to do it. Why not? She's called the Ancient One.
God damn it. I hate you so much right now.
A monk of considerable power. Side note. If you haven't seen it yet, Doctor Strange is amazing.
Every part of me wants to call Legend Lord, but I'll let it go.
You're walking around with Herc.
Why not? This is a hell of a story.
Yeah. No, I went to a mage thing. I probably just got
this
broke off.
This dumb
like, I want to go find the magic people.
Challenged the rank.
She's never been bested. She actually runs the monastery.
She's never been bested. I don't expect to meet her first in combat, but to kind of test my strength.
Of course. There are many opportunities to do so.
Where I begin, we're done talking.
He directs you in the area of the arena.
So I'm gonna throw a 20 die or the serendipity.
As far as like, okay, so starting out, you don't have to roll. You just like wreck pretty much anybody that.
I imagine everything at this point. Like,
early on.
Herc is fucking.
Sure. What's the name of the city again?
No, I have a
so pull back.
S-U-L-O-N-I-A.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Write the story.
Ancient artifacts, fucking.
Falling the plants.
You do very well in the arena. I wouldn't make you roll for it because you're level 11 at this point. You're very powerful.
Yeah.
Is this, then, assuming this is a non-kill arena?
Yes.
Thank you.
This is a non-kill arena.
What kind of weapons do they use?
I want to be an officer.
It depends.
What is he using?
After proof of strength. Oh, I still want to be an officer of the guard.
He still wants to join the guard.
Jesus Christ.
No,
you
I
will need
be...
to speak with King Rogar about joining the guard.
Trying to write a story here.
Can I like show strength that shit?
For what? To just join?
To join, manipulate, you know, whatever.
Are you trying to intimidate your way into becoming a guard? Like, they're
I think he's trying to impress his way into becoming a guard.
Okay, alright, alright. Give me a d20, and
his
your...
weapon matters.
They are two testicles.
What did he use to fight?
Dick flails.
Testicle flails, really? Is that what we're going with here? Testicle flails?
That's what he has.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's a signature weapon.
His weapons are flails that the ends of them look like.
Oh, no! That's fine. I can write that. That's not the issue we're coming across. I just need descriptions. That's all.
Okay. Give me a d20 roll.
Okay. Let's
add your strength and your proficiency.
But is this how it turned out in the arena?
No. You've done well in the arena.
Well,
I'll give you advantage.
Things we get 20. Was it plus the weapons too?
I will give you advantage.
Oh, 31.
So are we standing in front of the captain of the guard now, essentially? Is that what we're waiting on?
At the moment, yeah. Leas went off to do
magic stuff.
Leas magic things. Yeah. He can always communicate, so it's not a problem.
I was actually wanting to do other stuff too.
Okay. What would you like to do?
Second,
I
want
to find the Tinkering College, if there was one here.
Fire.
Because if you didn't roll well, I'm going to tell him a story.
Yes, there is one.
Cool. I want to go find and
31
learn
20?
More about tinkering and work on projects.
Do it.
I don't know what those projects are yet. Got to come up with them. But I do have a book on firearms. So.
You have to manage.
And they are so interested in that book.
Yes. They're going to help me work on my secret project.
They want to assist you in building it.
Whatever it is I'm building. I don't know what it is yet.
It'll take a while.
Oh, yeah.
It's a bigger name.
But it can
Kyron
be built.
K-I.
K-A-I-R-O-N.
And on my second roll. 19.
Damn.
19 out of 31.
Alright. The captain of the guard is very impressed. But he has to confer with the king first before he adds anyone to the guard. But the odds are very good that you'll be able to join
them. What a great story help.
I take off my left glove.
Of his triumphs.
Take off my
Because
left
that's
glove.
What I've been writing down.
Take it off my left glove. Let's go.
Do I need to roll for it? Do you want to hit the story?
Yeah, I mean, you gotta go.
Oh my god.
You have to do both. But,
okay.
But.
So now that I've found the captain of the guard, he doesn't all approve me. Take off the left glove, challenging him to a duel.
No, he approves of you just fine.
Yeah.
But he needs to get permission.
Put your fucking glove back on.
No, we're silent shot at him.
Put your dick glove back on.
Eric's never been the smartest.
Nope.
So you take off.
That story was written down for no reason.
You take off your gauntlet.
Literally throw down the gauntlet.
You smack him with it.
No.
It's like 4 damage, right?
No, I'm just trying to get all the facts.
Jesus Christ.
You smack him in an attempt to challenge.
Yeah.
Okay. Got it. Is anyone with him at this point?
No, he's walking off to tell the king, so I imagine the rest of the guard are, like, bewildered, because I was about to be renowned by the king.
Well, no, you're not at the
away.
King.
You're not at the king.
You're not at the king.
We haven't met the king.
You're at, like, the barracks area.
Yeah.
L-I-U-S.
The captain
Thank you.
Thought I was
going to guess.
Where did you go to?
Not so much.
Magic college?
He didn't immediately tell him. He was going to walk
or
around and talk with him.
The court wizards.
Well, that's what
house.
He's doing.
The magic
he's
college.
Going to
it's,
see the
it's
king.
Not really
the
college.
Wizards
it's now. His house.
To
but it's a tower.
Explain that you would be a great addition to the guard. He's not...
See? No.
Herc is so dumb.
Yeah.
All right. So you smack the captain of the guard with your gauntlet. You do a little bit of damage. It's whatever. He spits a little bit of blood out. And...
But I challenge the captain to a one-on-one.
So, I understand
why,
you.
Why the fuck is he the captain? I should be the colonel.
Jeez. It's not how this army works. Wow. But you don't know that, which is hilarious. Yep. So you hit the captain of the guard. You are surrounded. You're swarmed by other guards.
You know,
and you're taken to the jails.
Oh, that's where we started.
For striking the captain of the guard without any provocation.
This will be interesting.
All right.
All right. That's great.
I'm going to try and save that in a minute, but do whatever you're doing. Oh, what are you doing?
What is Rand doing during all of this?
That's what it's got. Lost him. That's where it is.
Yeah, where does Rand go? Is Rand
to Skyrim's not there.
He was until...
I'm
going
to do my best to save this, but I got a lot of work in front of me.
Even Rand knows not
so
to...
So Soren's job is to save you,
people,
and his job is to save you.
He just follows from behind and
okay.
Like, there's the jail cell. So we'll have to get him out later.
My tribe.
Bark is really excited.
Oh, no.
Yeah,
Bark, you let me worry about this one.
Somewhere.
And, yeah, all right. So
I got this, probably.
You spend a day tinkering.
What did you do?
Give me a roll.
To make sure we knew where to... pick him up whenever we need to get him out. Yes.
Give me a roll. Add your proficiency bonus and your
dex.
Your half orc, right?
We'll say dex.
Okay. I hate these dice.
Oh, wow.
That's a
well,
one.
Wait, try again. This one's good.
Nah, you can't.
I just rolled a one.
Yeah,
got it.
That was really bad.
In the box!
So, Byron is woefully untrained in tinkering, right?
Kind of trained in tinkering.
Well, right, I get that.
So you just followed Hark to see where he was going, though?
You are, like, helping these actual tinkerers, and they get really, like, you break a few things.
It's a bad day. Damn it.
They're nice about it, but they're kind of like...
Yeah.
Richard, can you...
Yeah, I'll stop.
We'll work on this for you.
You can go ahead and just quit, and it'd be great.
That's okay. I mean, it happens.
Yeah.
You can try again later. So the first day in Salonia, a lot of you had productive days. Some of you ended up in jail.
All right.
That's a very Herc thing, though, so it's totally fine.
I'll try to save him before he gets himself permanently put in jail? Can I plead his case to the captain?
You can certainly try.
He doesn't know how to shut the fuck up. Alright, after recounting his tale of battling his way through the arenas just to impress this one captain, because he respects him so much, he gave to him the only thing that he could, the respect of his own tribe. The tribe of half-orcs he comes from. And the way they show respect in his tribe is by challenging the strongest and mightiest of all their warriors. It was not a sign of disrespect, but only a sign of respect to the captain and to the guard itself.
All right.
Wow.
give me that persuasion.
Paper's got it. But... Persuasion?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. 16. Bardic Inspiration.
Okay.
22.
Got it.
Jesus. I also took notes down of what everybody else is doing. But it's just for my own personal entertainment more than anything else.
Kind of rubs his jaw. All right. I get that. Release him. They kind of like let you go, shove you a little bit. And
so I don't get my one-on-one match.
No. But
shut up.
You do get a return, and he just punches you in the face. Take like
that's what I'm talking about.
Take like 5 points of bludgeoning damage.
Now shake his hand and leave, Herc.
Now,
pretty girl.
Go.
Best you're getting.
I wasn't the captain of the guard.
I was only
the girl. Isn't the captain of the guard. The girl is the champion of.
No. I knew it was a male.
Oh, okay.
It's a pretty girl.
Pretty girl. Oh, got it.
Culture.
He is like, all right, I'm going to go talk to the king. Would you all like to accompany me? Do you have, what is your business here, phallic orc man?
I'd probably get a battalion.
I don't know about you guys.
Who'd you text?
Yeah.
Jamie.
Trying to get a battalion?
Last game you played was
Overwatch. Oh,
I was going for it. Didn't work out.
Congrats, grenade launcher.
Are you gonna, like,
and
I guess stay? Make a new character?
Not anymore, it didn't play out so well.
Well, no, I mean, it's an option, right? For you. You can stay and be, like, so, here.
I'm gonna follow their lead.
Okay,
sir.
That's fine. That's fair.
Play out too well offhand.
All
right. We will be right back.
Plus game up.
Later.
Later.